there. A couple of nice shots of you on the first
two
there.
So you got your ticket, guys?
Yes, thanks. We're in.
Got the golden ticket. I'm off the door. Oh my goodness. Wow, is that a thrill? What a thrill that was to hit that first shot.
It's just speechless right now at the moment. I don't know what
the last of words actually is. So
this is what this course was built to be. A course for the people. Forever.
To be remembered, you must win at St. Andrews. I've always wanted to win the old course, and my wishes come true.
And that it was built for the people has only made the biggest legends want to win here even more.
Finally win here at St. Andrews, that's truly special.
They too have felt connection here, so far from their own beginnings.
I could take out of my life everything except my experiences at St. Andrews. I still have a rich, full life.
For everyone who comes here, it's a pilgrimage, and it lives up to every expectation.
What about that? Playing the old course, how good is it?
People talk about the old course, but very passionate, you know? They just love to play there.
This is incredible.
Thrill of a lifetime.
Felt like I was walking on clouds all day long.
Every second of it. Even the rain, the hail, and the sleet. It was great.
I don't play good, but when they talk about it, I get excited.
Every new look back is a chance to relive the journey of a lifetime. To be part of the greatest golf story ever told.
The Royal and Ancient Golf Club was founded in 1754, and the links which overlook the sea are amongst the finest in the world.
It's a story about history.
We've been golfing here knowingly for over 600 years.
Heritage. And how deeply the game of golf is embedded in this town. Rooted in the people.
I think we can scrap that hole.
Even part of the air itself. Come on.